way down below Higdon Creek. I met a man with no shoes on his feet, a Colt in his hand. He peered at me, said, "You'd better run, boy, not be seen with me." The face he had was one of regret. Said he'd seen too many young men dead. He'd killed a few up at Higdon Creek, tossed them in the deep old water for the fish to eat. Lest you wanna share the same fate, man, you should have seen the look on his face when he said, "Deep water, won't you pull me under? Won't you pull me closer to the end?" Deep water, won't you pull me deeper? Won't you cleanse my bloody hands? He knocked me out with one swift punch. He tied me up and drug me through the mud. He took me back to where the others had gone, and he laid me there beside that creek all alone. And I awoke to the sound of police. Put the cold barrel between my teeth. I could hear them cops all calling for me. But then he pulled the trigger and that was the end of me. And I said, "Deep water, won't you pull me under? Won't you pull me closer to the end? Deep water, won't you pull me deeper? Won't you cleanse my bloody hands? Deep water, won't you pull me under? Won't you pull me closer to the end? Deep water, won't you pull me deeper? Lord, forgive me of my..."